On November 15, 1939, President Roosevelt laid the memorial cornerstone. Inside of it, he placed copies of the Declaration of Independence and U.S. Constitution. The exterior walls and columns were built with Danby Imperial marble from Vermont. The ceiling was constructed with Indiana limestone. Tennessee pink marble was used for the interior floors. For the pedestal, Missouri gray marble. And the interior wall panels were built with Georgian white marble.